The devotee team founded a cultural organization of international renown, the Century Bell.